like to share a full moon pizza, please. Okay, one full moon pizza coming up. Pizza. Since you're going to share, you each get the same number of pizza slices. So how many slices will I get? Well, first we need to see how many slices are in the whole pizza. Count with us. One, two, three, four. There are four slices.
And there are two of us.
I need to give the same number of slices to each of them.
So how many slices should each of us get?
Two.
Two? I think you're right. Let's count and find out.
Here's one slice for Gil, and one slice for Nani. Here's another slice for Gil, and another one for Nani.
Now let's count. One, two slices for me, and one, two slices for Gil. Now we have the same amount of pizza. I have half of the pizza.
And I have the other half of the pizza.
I'll take these two.